as well as Tom Enders, who's the CEO of Airbus Group. If you would join us, please, on stage. And Didier Evrard, the head of the A350 XWB program. And Tony Wood, if you would join us as well. Now it's time for the musical part of today's program, and I think you'll find that it's a real treat we have in store. We're going to be joined today by musicians from the Orchestre National du Capitole de Toulouse. I heard them last night. It's quite magnificent. They work under the musical direction appropriate for the relationship that we're celebrating here today. Please welcome Mr. Fabrice Bleuze.